Dharmakshetra, Kurukshetra, we understood. It's a place of land where people meditated, people prayed. As it was associated with the Kuru dynasty, so its name is Kurukshetra. Now these people, the Kauravas and Pandavas, have gone there. Now what is the inner meaning of Dharmakshetra, Kurukshetra? As one meaning of the word Kshetra is body, now this body has different parts. It is said this body is divided into three parts. Human body is divided into three parts. One is Kurukshetra, one is Dharmakshetra, one is Dharmakshetra Kurukshetra. One is Kurukshetra, one is Dharmakshetra, the third one is Dharmakshetra Kurukshetra or Dharma Kurukshetra. You will say, how to divide this body? Kuru means doing or to do, command to do, Kuru, Makuru, do it or don't do it. Kuru means do. Where we are engaged in lots of activities, it is known as Kurukshetra. In the body, the outer part, eyes, the ears, the nose, the mouth, hands, feet, genital, anus, all these organs are always getting busy to do something. I'll do this, I'll do that, I'll do this, I'll do that. So the outer part of the body, below the eyebrows, it is Kurukshetra, but the outer part. After the eyebrows, this, it is known as Dharmakshetra. In Purusha Sukta, Sahasra Sirsa Purusha, Sahasraksha Sahasrapat, Sabhumi Vishwatya Vrutta, Atyatishtha, Dasangulam. What is Dasangulam? 10 fingers. What is 10 fingers? What is 10 fingers? It is said in Purusha Sukta, the Vedic hymn for the cosmic being. O cosmic being with Sahasra Sirsa, countless heads, countless eyes, countless feet, although it is said Sahasra, Sahasra, thousand, but it is countless, be in the place of 10 fingers. The yogis have measured the body. How high is your body? What is your height? You will tell 5 feet 3 inches. It is me. So, we measure our height. The yogi said, your body is measured with, the old method of measuring is with your own hand. From the elbow, if you measure like this, from here up to here, this, it is told that one hand. In Oriya, they call Nija Hatare Nije Chaudapa. It is a humorous expression, but many people don't know that your height in your own hands is how many? 3 hands and half. Your approximate, not exactly accurate, approximate length or height of your body in your own hand is 3 full hands and half. And how they do measure the half? You just see, they measure like this. With the finger, if you keep the thumb here and stretching the hand, the middle finger, the tallest finger, it is okay. Now, each hand, if you measure, it is said 24 fingers. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Approximately, if you measure like this, this is 4 fingers, this is 4 fingers, so 8 fingers, 12, like this. If you measure like this, it is 24 fingers. So three hands, 74 fingers and half, 12, half of 24, 12, so it is 84 fingers, your body. Charma vedhichi sina chaurasiki chitta tudiya nilagiri vasiki. If you ask anybody, they can tell. Your body is of 24 fingers. So what is 10 fingers place? From the midpoint of eyebrows, you measure. 4, 4, 2, here. Okay? So the 10 fingers place is from midpoint of eyebrows to the fontanel. This place is Dharmakshetra. The place of values, the place of virtues, the place of truth, place of righteousness, all these. So Dharmakshetra is clear, Kurukshetra clear. Eyes do, ears do. So Kurukshetra. Now what is Dharmakshetra, Kurukshetra? The third part of the body is the spinal canal coming up to the eyebrows, midpoint of eyebrows. From Muladhara to Ajna, inside the spine and brain, that part of the body is the combination of two, Dharma and Kuru. So Dharmakshetra, Kurukshetra. The real inner tendency of goodness or wickedness comes from within and manifested outside. So now we got the inner meaning of Dharmakshetra, of Kurukshetra and Dharmakshetra, Kurukshetra.